performance by the Oklahoma offensive line.
And that one hits one of the Alabama players up front, and I think Oklahoma's got it. How about that? It'll be a fitting finish to a remarkable night.
How would you define the strength and the resilience that this team showed to turn into...
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
Much more tightly, it's a different officiating crew here tonight, obviously, and we saw it still water. Greer, balls up in the air, and now loose on the ground, and Oklahoma. Curtis Bolton taking off for the end zone.
A pre-set in a monster game a week ago. He's got the ball. He's got a big game.
Blockers!